You are different from the rest. You are not satisfied with blindly following. You want to know the truth behind the movements. Well, you're gonna need to learn some history to figure that out. Let's start with Okinawa, the birthplace of karate. For a long time, Okinawa was known as the Ryukyu Kingdom. During this time, karate was being taught as a means of personal protection. Many of the OG instructors were quoted saying that karate featured both striking and grappling techniques,